How do you add navigation between dashboards? In this example, I have two dashboards and a button in the top right to navigate between the two. If I click on Next Dashboard, I navigate to Superstore 2. And if I click on Previous Dashboard, I navigate back to the first one. Let's take a look at how to build this in Tableau. I have my two dashboards built. I have Superstore Demo and Superstore Demo 2. On the Superstore Demo tab, I'm going to add a button. We're going to add a navigation button, bring it in as floating. I'm going to hold Shift down while I'm bringing in this button. I'm going to move it over to the right. I'm going to edit this button and change the name to Next Page. I want the button to navigate to Superstore 2. Click Apply. Okay. While in the editing mode in Tableau, you have to hold Alt down to use the button. So I'm going to hold Alt down and navigate to the next page. I'm going to add a button here as well, holding Shift down to bring it in as floating. Put it in the top right corner. I'm going to edit this button and call this Previous Page. Have this navigate to the first page, which is called Superstore. When I hold Alt, it navigates to the first page and navigates to the second page. Hope this helps.